I'm 20, do you think boxing is worth it? It seems to be extremely risky and you might not make it out with a proper brain. You haven't got a proper brain to be sending me these stupid ass questions. Let me tell you something, if you do not box, you might not make it out of a bad encounter with your fucking life. It's a necessary risk. Learn how to fight, learn how to defend yourself.